Students of class 11, myself Subhash Mishra. Students, now we are going to discuss one of the practical of your syllabus, that is osmosis by osmometer. So the aim of the experiment to demonstrate osmosis by osmometer. Now material required for this are onion, then we need knife for peeling it off and then for making cavity in it. After that, we need beaker, we need glass rod, we need sugar and water for making its solution. So first of all, we will peel off this onion. So after peeling it off, so we have peeled it off, then we will make one of its surface, we will make one of its surface flat, so that if we put it in a vessel like petri dish, then it can stand erect. That is why I am making one of its end flat. Likewise, so now I have make it flat, and if I am going to put it in a vessel, it will be stand erect. From the other end, again I am making it flat, likewise, so both of its ends become flat. From one of its end, I am going to make a cavity inside it. This cavity, it should be made carefully and slowly, so that the outer skin, it should not damage. It will take time, but make it carefully. I will show it to you how you are going to make a cavity. One precaution which you have to keep, that is, you should not touch the bottom of this osmometer, otherwise it will start leaking. So students, now you can see that I have made a good cavity in it, and this is its bottom. We have to make the cavity in such a way that it should not touch the bottom, so that it should not get leak. Now our osmometer is ready. Now I will make solution. For this we used to take beaker, but since at home I don't have beaker, so I have taken this glass. Keep a little amount of water in it, add little amount of sugar. Suppose I have taken this sugar, now I'm going to add in it and make its solution. So this is what I am going to make, sugar solution. Now this sugar solution is ready. we have to fill this osmoscope or osmometer half with this sugar solution. So now I am going to fill it. Students, I have filled half this cavity with sugar solution. Now in order to mark the level of the sugar solution in this cavity, we can take the aid of paper pin. So I have taken a pin, which is not a paper pin, it is a needle, but it will do the same thing. So I am going to mark it. Okay, so students, in this way I have this mark the level. Now I am going to keep this osmometer in a petri dish. So instead of petri dish, I have taken a steel ball. Fill little amount of water in this ball so that at least half of the osmometer it should be, the water should cover half of the osmometer. So I have made the osmometer, mark the level of sugar solution by means of a pin. Now I have taken a vessel containing water and I have put the osmometer in it. Now leave this whole of the apparatus for at least 1 hour. After 1 hour, when you will observe, you will see that the level of sugar solution in the osmometer, it has risen. Why it has risen? It is because of osmosis process. Here, endosmosis has taken place. Since the concentration of sugar solution inside the cavity, it is different from outside. That is, the concentration of water is more outside as compared to inside the cavity. So water molecules move from higher concentration, that is from outside, and go inside the osmometer. And due to that, the level of solution, that is sugar solution, has risen. Here the skin of the onion, it acts as semi permeable membrane. So students, this is how you are going to perform this experiment. It is time taking, but